Electricity. It powers your home and maybe your car. But did you also know that the flow of electricity also causes your heart to beat? In a strong, healthy heart, a focused electrical impulse enables the heart to contract, which moves blood from one chamber to another. But when the electrical impulse is not focused, the upper parts of the heart, called the atria, quiver or fibrillate. And this may result in the heart's inability to effectively deliver oxygen-rich blood to the body. This condition is known as atrial fibrillation, or AFib. It may cause blood to pool in the heart and form blood clots. If a blood clot in the heart breaks free, it can travel to the brain, causing a stroke, making AFib the number two cause of stroke in the United States.
Northwestern Medicine offers many treatment options for AFib, with medical management as the first line of defense. There are a number of different medications available to help control the heart rate and heart rhythm, as well as reduce the risk of stroke associated with AFib. If the condition persists, catheter ablation is a non-surgical procedure used to create scar patterns on the inside of the heart to focus the irregular flow of electricity that is causing the AFib. The scar patterns are created by using either heat energy called radiofrequency ablation or freezing energy called cryoballoon ablation, and helps restore the heart's intended rhythm, or what we call sinus rhythm. Northwestern Medicine also offers the minimally invasive TT maze procedure, in which small incisions are made on the sides of the chest to access the heart. Scar patterns are then created on the outside of the heart to focus the irregular flow of electricity causing the AFib. If AFib persists, a catheter ablation is then performed to complete the TT maze. TT maze is a 1-2 punch combination procedure to eliminate AFib.
Patients with AFib have an estimated 500% greater risk of developing a stroke than the general population. The left atrial appendage is a pocket-like section in the left upper chamber of the heart that is often a source of blood clot formation in people with AFib. For select patients, Northwestern Medicine offers a minimally invasive catheter-based treatment option to close this left atrial appendage. This is a way to reduce the risk of stroke without having to take blood-thinning medications long-term. Ranked by U.S. News and World Report as one of the top 10 cardiology and heart surgery programs in the nation, Northwestern Medicine understands that AFib is a complex disease that requires a multitude of treatment options. Our cardiac electrophysiologists and cardiac surgeons offer treatment options that are tailored to the individual needs of each patient, so your heart can go back to being the powerhouse it was meant to be.